I'm Norm Ski, and I'm in Munich for the first day of Michael Jackson's world tour, Dangerous. It's taken months to prepare for the most expensive and complicated rock show ever. Jacko will be on in a minute, and we've got the Michael Jackson special featuring numbers from the show tonight. Michael Jackson has come out of seclusion to kick off his world tour in Munich. Over the next 3 months, he will perform in front of a total audience of 2 million Europeans. However, the press seem more interested in the state of his face than in his stage performance. Over the years, Jacko has changed the way he looks a number of times.
Don't tell you a dream again.
So what does it take to get a Michael Jackson tour on the road? The facts and figures are staggering. Just the king of pop, he's also the master of video, spending more dollars on his promos than most British feature films.
Exactly which Michael Jackson are we talking about anyway?
They're probably meeting me right now.
Hey.
Oh, Mike!
Okay, everybody, that's a wrap.
Protection for gangs, clubs, and nations, causing grief in human relations. It's a turf war on a global scale. I'd rather hear both sides of the tale. See, it's not about races, just places, faces. Where your blood comes from is where your space is. I've seen the bright get duller. I'm not gonna spend my life being a color.
And what is it you're going to do?
That's cold.
And we got you up. Now you know you got you.
What's going on? Dig it.
Michael Jackson is the king of pop.
Try to understand me.
Michael Jackson has dedicated the Dangerous Tour to help raise money and awareness for his new charity, Heal the World, with the simple aim of helping the children of our planet. At the start of the tour, Jacko briefly broke his vows of silence to appeal to us all.
Children have few rights and no one to speak for them. They have no voice in our world. God and nature have blessed me with a voice. Now I want to use it to help children speak for themselves. I have founded the Heal the World Foundation to be the voice of the voiceless, the children. Please join with me and the children to help heal the world together. Parents, communities, governments, all people of the world, we must put our children first. Finally, and most importantly, I want to tell the children of the world, you are all our children. Each one of you is my child, and I love you all.
When Michael Jackson released Billie Jean, millions of Germans handed over their Deutschmarks for the biggest selling single ever. Here in Munich, live and dangerous, it's Billie Jean as never heard or seen before.
Thank you.
After the gig, Jacko held a small party with amusements costing £250,000 for the world's press to eat, drink and pass comment on the show. Time, Jacko watched the extravaganza from afar, but he did make a brief appearance at the start of the party.
Thank you very, very, very much. I love you all. Thank you.
Thank you.
Well, Munich has ended. Jacko will be in Britain in 2 weeks' time. Meanwhile, Def 2 has the world exclusive to his new video, Who Is It?